The boy who gave his neighbor lunch was an example in charity. The very young King Josiah was an example in spirit. Josiah became king of Judah at the age of only 8, at a time when the condition of his nation was abominable. Yet, in 2 Chronicles chapter 34, we learn that when he was just 16 years old, he began to seek after God, and he purged Judah and Jerusalem from all their idolatry. When the book of the law of the Lord was discovered and read to Josiah, he realized his nation had failed to be obedient to God. He immediately humbled himself in a contrite spirit. He believed every word of God and submitted to it. Not only that, he sought to lead all those under his rule to do the same. 2 Chronicles 34:30 says, "He invented to your ears all the words of the book of the covenant that was found in the house of the Lord." Verse 33 says that, "All his days they departed not from following certain of her age, because the Bible does not specify it, you can be certain of this. Purity must have characterized her youth. She was singled out of all women and chosen by God to be the mother of Jesus. When the angel came to tell her this news, he told her that she had found some days with God. In fact, he told her she was highly favored. God that searches the hearts and knows the thoughts of every person, looked favorably upon Mary and made his choice. Surely young Mary was